Today we're doing a ground sleeve inspection on an Allison 2K transmission.
So the first thing you're going to measure is the inside diameter of your ground sleeve. Put your snap gauge down there. Open it up. And then you're going to take your calipers, zero them. Measure across. Your maximum allowed spec is 1 inch, 3,315 tenthousandths of an inch. And ours is 1 inch, 3,280 tenthousandths of an inch. Now you're going to flip it over and you're going to measure your turbine shaft seal ring bore. Now your maximum allowed spec for that is 1 inch and 7,894 tenthousandths of an inch. Ours measures in at 1 inch and 7,900 tenthousandths of an inch.